20, about the full moon in Aquarius, talking about balance in romantic relationships, and that's what the energy is going to be about. The energy is already out. I also stated in that podcast that it wasn't going to be, that there was going to be a, blow up, not a source. It is that blow up. This shows it is business. It could be a altercation, confrontation. We release what goes with the past cycles is what